These are the most beautiful cities in the world. These are the most beautiful cities in the world. The world is home to some 4,416 cities, from the crumbling grandeur of Rome to the bristling, ultra-modern towers of Shanghai. It includes tiny Adamstown, a microscopic settlement in the Pitcairn Islands with a population of only 48. It includes Venice, a floating city laced by idyllic canals and breathtaking palazzos. And like the people who inhabit them, each has its own distinctive personality, allure, photo-worthy moments, and reasons to pay them a visit. Here, in our humble opinion, are the world's most beautiful cities. While Rome may get the credit for being Italy's most historic city, Florence holds the flame for sheer, unadulterated Italian beauty. A walk down any cobblestone street will reveal astonishing piazzas and cathedrals, and the skyline dominating the Cathedral of Santa Maria del Fiore is a cannot miss. Also a must-see? The museums and galleries packed to the rafters with some of the world's most exquisite, and enduring, art, not least Michelangelo's iconic David, poised beneath a specially designed portal to the heavens themselves. Before there was St. Petersburg, Russia's own Paris of the East, there was an area of uninhabited swampland. From these humble foundations, Peter the Great, Tsar until 1728, raised a Russian city to rival the Baroque and Renaissance fortresses of Europe's West, drawing heavily on the regality of Paris. It is remarkable for its many discrete islands, for the pulsing artery of Nevsky Prospect, and for the gilded, imperial towers of the Hermitage, a museum containing so many works of art you could spend a life walking its halls and still never glimpse all of them. Poised on the Atlantic coast of South Carolina, Charleston possesses a near-magnetic allure for its residents and the myriad visitors who make their way to this dazzling, colonial city each year. Despite the boulevards of the Battery, a street, lined with grandly charming houses, and the Bermudian limestone and cobbles of Charmers Street, this city, founded way back in 1670, is no ossified relic. Rather, it is home to a glamorous and burgeoning creative set who have fueled its proliferation of buzzy bars, award-winning, nouveau southern cuisine, world-class distilleries, and stylish hotels. For those who live in London and New York, it is easy to become accustomed to the idea of a city as a place of sprawling development, where nature can seem very far away. Cape Town tells a different story, shadowed by the magnificent beauty of Table Mountain and its penguin-thronged beaches. The great outdoors are a vital part of daily life in this buzzing, energetic city. From the green lungs of the Kirsten Bosch Botanical Gardens to their electrifying nightlife along the V&A waterfront, Cape Town is one of the most dramatic and exciting urban locations in the world. And in 2014, it was tapped as a World Design Capital, demonstrating its conscientious blend of natural beauty and human creativity. This former seaport in western Flanders remains a waterborne city to this day, despite the shifting of the coast. A network of charming canals link this small polis of beautiful belfries, tottering houses, and bucolic squares to the vast waters of the North Sea. From the growing rye, or green canal, with romantic 17th century manses, trees, and fronds lining its banks, to the gilded glamour of the Berg, the city's Baroque central square, where the commercial and civic heart of the city still beats, this city paints a vivid tapestry, magnificent architecture and exceptional people watching is best enjoyed from Bruges' myriad street-side cafes, a not inappropriate place to partake in Belgium's obsession with Trappist, or monk brewed, beer. For pure, unadulterated drama and braggy romance, Edinburgh and its seaside settlement, Leith, make a strong case for being the most beautiful city in the UK. Home to the world's largest annual arts festival, the city houses a robust collection of gorgeous Victorian streets, such as the stately Royal Mile, charming pubs and markets, and high-flying architecture, not least iconic Edinburgh Castle. Leith, the city's port, has become the area's trendiest new neighborhood. Once a down-at-heel area made famous by the film Trainspotting, it has been transformed in recent years into an exciting hub of bars, Michelin-starred restaurants, galleries, and performance spaces. A trip to India wouldn't be complete without experiencing the grandeur of Old City, a near-cinematic journey through the colors of the vast city palace complex, the pink-hued Palace of Winds, and the gigantically geometric sculptural instruments of Jantar-Mantar. These were built by King Sawai Singh II in 1734, and today are listed as a UNESCO World Heritage Site. Alongside the city's rich and deep history, you should also stop by the Jewelry District, including its stunning Gem Palace, known to have been frequented by Princess Diana and Elizabeth Taylor both, and pick up a talisman of your own.